What is the treatment of resistant hypertension during pregnancy?
Resistant hypertension is hypertension when it is not controlled by all three drugs which we have discussed. That is, the patient is using drugs, the labetalol, dipin, and alpha methyldopa. Even then, when the hypertension does not reduce less than 160 by 110, then that is a patient which has to be, you know, hospitalized, monitor her for, if she's somewhere near, you know, period of viability, monitor her closely. And once there are, the complications set in, then you have to give her a dose of steroids and deliver her.